concept of governance, one transformation has taken place. Earlier, the governance was still the mandal level. Now, the first time we've taken a leap forward and ensured that the governance is now taken to the village level. So this is where the transformation has taken place. So because the governance is shifted out from the mandal level to the village level, in fact, why is it that we shifted this, why did this transformation take place? You know, mandal level department was getting corrupt. For everything going to mandal level, it was leading to an inordinate degree of delay, as well as the setup being corrupt. This village level, because you're dealing with the same villagers, 700 houses probably, you're talking about an officer sitting there, it gets difficult for officers to ask money. It gets difficult for officers to ask a bribe because you're dealing with the same number of people sitting down there. So now that we've taken this leap and taken it forward to the village level, it's very important that we own this setup. Until and unless every secretary, every HOD who's sitting down here, until and unless you people start to own this setup, it gets difficult for coordination. Because whatever request is posted at the village level, that request should be converted into actionables. And if that request is not converted into actionables, then the confidence on the government is lost, the confidence on the secretary level posting is lost. So we need to make sure that a proper setup is fully in place, where a request is seen by the secretary and the HOD also, so that you are monitoring it, so that the collectors and the joint collectors take actionables, so that it is implemented. So that kind of governance, that kind of involvement by the secretaries and HODs is so very important.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.